for us right now. We're about to get this started. TruthSeekers is Splendid Radio in the house with Fab Five Freddy.
Oh boy.
Iconic, legendary. Man. Hey man, you done changed lives. And yeah, and you brought something to us as a culture, as a people.
I started out doing graffiti early, way back in the 70s and not thinking of it as art. But later when I thought back about what I was doing, I realized, you know, it was like I was an artist and wanted to really develop that. And
tell me about Change the Beat.
When we were in the studio, Bill Laswell was the producer. There was a little bit of time, like after this rap was done, there was about a minute left. And I had a handful of rhymes that I would get on the mic at a block party in the hood. I was never trying to be a rapper or whatever like that, but I had a few rhymes in the arsenal. And so I dropped those rhymes, and that essentially was how this record got made. And then there's another unique thing that made the record really, really kind of significant, because on the B side of the record, there's a female that does the exact lyrics that I do. She was the French teacher, and I had the idea, instead of leaving the B side blank, was to put her on it, because she sounded good, sounded sexy. And she was like, okay, well, my name will be B side, because what are you going to call me? She was not trying to be a rapper either, but she sounded great. Uh-huh. And then at the end of that record, they had took a piece of my vocal saying, this stuff is really fresh. And they put that on the end of the track and then ran it through a vocoder and made it sound real like robotic for that time. And then that sound ended the B-side of the record. And then DXC cut my record on Herbie Hancock's Rocket, and that started a domino effect of thousands of records, hundreds at least. No, over 1,000 used it on songs, but it was like a tool for DJs to just make the sound of cutting. That fresh, this stuff is really fresh. Anyway.
Yeah, that's cool. You got a Netflix documentary out.
Yeah.
That is amazing.
Thank you.
Powerful. It was like right on time.
Yeah.
This year released 420.
It was dropped on 420. Yeah, April 20th.
All right. Tell us about Grass is Greener.
Grass is Greener is, it's a film I made. I directed, it's a film about the history of cannabis in America. And it's also a film about music in America. And it's also a film about the American criminal justice system, which is racist to the core.
Right.
And that also connects with the reason the plant was originally, criminalized, which connects to the music. So the idea of the film is it starts with playing you all this music, a lot of it music about cannabis that jazz musicians made all the way through reggae. I go to Jamaica and talk to Bunny Wailer and Damian Marley, speaking of the Marleys, and Snoop Dogg and Cypress Hill, and a lot of people in the music world tell their cannabis stories, but also talk about the criminal justice nightmare and ugliness that has, put a lot of people of color, black and brown, in jail, and made this plant, which is beginning to get people are getting at. Like California is one of the model examples of places where people have access to the plant in all forms, and people getting a shot to get into the business and expunge records and things of that nature.
You know, the cannabis is great. Like, man, once again, I was very excited about coming down here. I'm sitting next to the ambassador. He's not gonna call himself the ambassador, but I'm gonna call him the ambassador.
Thank you.
Because he has, and it's great to see how he's relevant and progressive in the 2000s, in the 2000s. Like, as to me, as relevant as he was in the 70s, going into the 80s and whatnot, and he's still doing the same thing. He's bringing the culture to the people in a way that they can digest it.
Insight, crystal ball. What you got coming up next?
Working. A bunch of other, making amazing paintings. I make art. That's my primary thing, and I work in film and TV is what I tell people. So always a couple of different film projects in different stages of development, and some really strong positive movement.